Hello everybody, Mark from Monday Souls, finally back with a new video. I knew it's been a while. Haven't shown a lot of updates as well. Multiple reasons, life got in the way, kind of sickness, still having a cold here. Also, I haven't bought a lot of stuff lately. I'm kind of saving up for other things as well. There will be some stuff coming in, but it will take a while, so be patient. There will be new updates, but it will be taking a little bit more time than usual. Another playlist video for you guys. It's that time of the week again. Yeah, let's do some playlist. I thought at least to get you show you a few cool things and just get a video out for you guys. First thing first, the thing we are listening to, this is Blood Incantation with Starspawn, their debut album from 2016. Let's take the bootleg out so you can see it a bit better because there's some glare here. Fantastic death metal, US stuff. Also contains some members of Spectral Voice, which is one of my favorite death doom bands at the moment. Really love that band. But yeah, Blood Incantation, really good death metal, nice variety, fast paced, slower paced, heavy grunts as you guys can hear. Also like the cosmic themes on this band's lyrics, really cool. Hopefully they will come back this year with a new album, but we'll see. Anyways, I'm really enjoying this album, really great stuff. And if you haven't got it, guys, go grab it. If you're into death metal, the heavy way, there's definitely some stuff for you. Blood Incantation with Starspawn. Hope you guys can read it, and if not, sorry. That's the album, great stuff. Next up, some old school Vader. This is Black to the Blind. Fantastic album. Again, let's take the bootleg out because of the glare. Fantastic death metal from Poland. Classic album, released already in the 90s. Great classics like Carnal, for example, is on this. Fetus God, The Red Passage, Distant Dream, Black to the Blind. Great songs. Great band. This is the back of the CD, and the CD itself looks like this. Great stuff. Vader with Black to the Blind. Next up, really old school. This is really early material from this band. This Monstrosity with Imperial Doom. And again, and this is the time when George Corpgrinder Fisher, known from Cannibal Corpse, was still in the band, and he's here, vocalist for this album. Great stuff, great death metal. Yeah, everybody knows Monstrosity, so you know what to expect. Great band, great stuff. Next up, some murder metal from Chicago. This is Macabre with Gloom. And this is one earlier album from this band, released in 1989 or something, and they add some stuff. This is a reissue, of course, to this. There are a lot of songs on this, 27, so good stuff. Great stuff. The band is still the same guys in the band. After all these years, it takes a while to record a new album, but guys, hurry up, man. this is taking too long. Anyways, great stuff. If you like death metal, thrash metal, hardcore punkish stuff mixed with grinding stories about serial killers, this is your thing, probably. Great band, great musicians. Great people, Macabre with Gloom. Next up, some Incantation. This is The Forsaken Morning of Angelic Anguish, which is this album. And this is some earlier work from this band. A lot of people show later work, but I really like the later work, but I prefer the much earlier work, actually. Especially Diabolical Conquest, that's probably my favorite album. I have that also in my collection somewhere. But yeah, great band, fantastic, heavy, dark, death metal. If you're not familiar with Incantation, guys, you're sleeping. So go check it out. Next up, some Swedish death metal and band I'm spinning a lot lately, going through some older stuff from them. This is the album Plainfield Cemetery. I'm talking about Deranged. This is this album, and the sleeve looks like this. Swedish death metal, straightforward. Yeah, if you are like brutality and death metal, you can't go wrong here. Pretty good album. I'm really enjoying this. So let's have a look, guys, to it. Great stuff. Almost getting to the end here. This is Brutal Truth with Conditions Demand Extreme Responses. Awesome death grind from the United States, featuring Dan Lilker. Everybody knows that guy. So yeah, he's a this band as well. I love this album. It's probably my favorite from this band. Later albums contain less death metal or more grindy. But yeah, this has some death metal touch to it. Still, this is his early 90s, I think. 92, yeah, released by Earache. Classic Brutal Truth, Extreme Conditions, Demand Extreme Responses. Definitely take a look at this album if you are into death metal, grindcore, that kind of stuff. Great stuff, especially the songs Stench of Prophet, Ill Neglect, Walking Corpse, of course. Great songs. Yeah, definitely worth checking out. Great stuff. And then the last one for the stack, the album I haven't spun for a while, so I thought let's pick it out the closet again. This is Skeletal Domain by Cannibal Corpse. Fucking glare here, hope you guys can see it a bit because it's glossy as hell. Yeah, anyways, the CD here, maybe you can see it better with the bullet, I hope so. Well, that cover is different. You always see that when you want to show, yeah, that's so the booklet, then the cover is different. Shit happens. Anyways, yeah, really good album, actually. A lot of people seem to overlook this album, but yeah, I think it's not bad. I think Cannibal Corpse hasn't released a bad album at all. It's just a matter of taste, which album you like prefer to the other. Some people prefer the early Cannibal Corpse with Chris Barnes, the other with George Fisher. Other ones seem to enjoy it all, and only some people enjoy only certain albums. Yeah, that's how it goes. Anyways, I quite enjoy this, so I think I have the most of the discography of Cannibal Corpse in my collection, so yeah. Anyways, I enjoy all the things, so of course I have some preferences what are my favorite albums, but I think Cannibal Corpse is a great band, fantastic musicians, and yeah, that's why I buy their stuff. So great stuff, Cannibal Corpse, Skeletal Domain. Yeah, that's it, guys. I'll talk a bit more about the releases you noticed, but yeah, normally the stack is a bit bigger, so I thought let's give it some more input. As it's been a while since I recorded the video, so to give you more content. Hope you enjoyed it, discovered something new, let me know, guys. I know it's all death metal, but yeah, that's what I've spun this week, so could happen that some other week I spun it's been something totally different again. And yeah, it always depends on moods and stuff I want to hear and stuff that happens that want me to hear a certain album. It goes all the way. Yeah, that's it, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching, liking, and supporting. And see you next time. Cheers.